If the teapot's rocking, don't come knocking.
So you want to try hot tenting, but you don't want to spend a lot of money? Stick around, because today we're talking about the cheapest hot tent setup on Amazon. Let's check it out.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Adventures with Spackmann.
I was going
to
say.
Today, we're looking at the cheapest hot tent setup on Amazon. We have the Fire Hiking one person hot tent and the Vicky Loft hot tent stove. Here's Remy.
He has black stuff on him.
Oh no, from the swamp. So let's make a cup of coffee and take a look at the setup. Cheers. What should we look at first?
Me!
The tent or the stove?
The stove.
The stove? Okay, Lila called it. Let's look at the stove.
All right, so the stove. Like I said, it's the Vicky Loft hot tent stove. The same stove is sold under many different names. It's known for the Yuli stove, the Vicky Loft stove, and a couple more, actually. So if you can't find this one, or you find one cheaper under a different name and it looks the same, most likely it's the same exact stove.
It features a glass window on the door. Mine's all sooted up right now from the fat wood that I used to light it. It has a damper on the door. It features 7 solid sectional pipes that fit together. They do go upside down, so you do risk creosote coming down the pipe if you're using wet wood or a lot of pine. It has 2 shelves, one on either side. They're also used as carry handles. And then my favorite feature of this stove is the cooktop. Let me show you. This is the cooktop circle. You can remove this from right here and have direct cooking heat from the fire itself. One more thing about the stove, you're gonna wanna carry a screwdriver with you because the screws have a tendency to loosen up on you. So every so often you wanna tighten those back up. What are you gonna do for the cheapest stove from Amazon, right? Cool accessory for hot tenting is a heat-powered fan. This one's in the shape of a Christmas tree because it's the holiday season. So happy holidays, everybody. I picked this up for $12 on Amazon. I'll leave a link down below. There was limited quantities, and I don't know if to restock after the holidays, but this is really cool. It works well to distribute the heat in your hot tent. With the door closed, sometimes it gets really hot, and this will just circulate the air and make it less hot for you, or spread the heat out throughout your tent. Along with this heat-powered fan, last year I made a heat-powered ceiling fan. If you're interested in how I made this or that video, I'll leave that in the description down below. This works great in a teepee hot tent to get the heat from the peak all the way down to the floor. I did a test video and it actually worked out pretty well. It changed the degrees, I think almost 10 degrees if I remember right, somewhere between 5 and 10 degrees at the bottom, at the floor of the hot tent. So that was pretty cool. And now we have an aluminum cook table. Last month I posted a giveaway video of backpacking chairs from this company, Adui. And they ended up sending me the tables that I was talking about in that video. I ended up getting 2. So at some point in the future, I will be giving one away to you guys. Keep an eye out for that giveaway. But this is an aluminum cooktop, or not cooktop. This is an aluminum tabletop. So you can take your hot pots, stick them right on there. It is just so cool. I saw somebody have one last year for hot tenting, and I had to get one. And this company hooked me up with one, and they're gonna hook you up with one as well. So now the hot tent. This is the one person fire hiking hot tent. It has a diameter of 10.5 feet and it's 5 feet high. It comes in at less than 5 pounds and it's a great starter hot tent to see if you want to get into hot tenting. This comes in at under $100, just over $85 with tax, I want to say. I'll leave a link to all the things I've talked about in this video in the description down below. This hot tent I tested for 28 days straight. I ran it through the Spackmann water torture test. I had it in a 3-inch snowstorm, I had it in a windstorm, and I had it up for 28 days through rain. It held up great. I tested 2 of these tents. This one did great, but I had one where the seam right above me ended up leaking, so I ended up fixing that, and I'm giving that away in a giveaway next Sunday. I'm drawing the winner for that. I'll leave all links in the description down below. The stove comes in at just over $100. I think it's on sale right now for $109 plus shipping. So then the tent is $85. So that's just over $200 for a whole hot tent setup, just to see if you are interested in hot tenting or if you want a lightweight tent that can hold up to the elements pretty good. You might end up with a leak, but I also fixed that and I have a video for that and I'll leave that down below as well. So for just over $200, guys, you can see if you're interested in hot tenting or get a cool system for yourself for hot tenting. So if you like this sort of thing, guys, think about hitting that subscribe button. I'll leave it right here in the middle. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I'll see you on the next one. All right, Casey, I'm done with this tent. I'll ship it to you now. Cheers and happy holidays.